does your breakup have to do with us?
Yeah, we chose Mom, hands down. I thought we made that clear at the lawyer's office and in the comments under your weird rant on Facebook.
She kind of blames you guys for the breakup.
Why?
Because I told her it was your fault.
What?
Look, I'm not an evil person. I'm just not very imaginative.
Doo-doo butt. Doo-doo butt. No. Doo-doo butt. Doo-doo butt.
Hey.
Hey.
So, just like out of curiosity, if you were to make a clone of Tommy, what would you need to get started?
I don't know. Tommy's DNA?
Okay, because he, yeah, he didn't want to come back, so, he gave me this.
He gave you his finger.
Well, what happened is...
It's okay. It doesn't matter.
Okay.
This will take about 3 hours.
Okay.
Hey, you want to help?
Okay.
I got a doo-doo in my butt, and I don't know what to do with the doo-doo in my butt, but I know that a father should say to you that he's proud of you. Every daughter is a doo-doo from a father's butt. Biologically speaking, the butt is a nut. And every father, father's wrong. And there isn't a song that can change that.
I guess I'll...